September 19th, 10:27 p.m., and we have just hit our goal for Rusty, and we've actually went over our goal of $400. We are now sitting at $500. We hit our goal in less than 36 hours. Thank you guys so much. $21. I'll take this one.
Well, sit. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Have a good
Take care.
What up, dude? You ready to do this?
Yeah. I'm so tired.
So if you guys are walking into this video and have no idea what is going on, number one, my name is Anthony. This is Stefan. About a week and a half ago, we set up a GoFundMe for one of our good friends named Rusty to get him somewhat of a new bike. Within the first day, we hit our goal. Our goal was $400. We made about $550. Here we are a week and a half later, and we have a whole box of parts for Rusty. Everything but a frame and a fork. If you guys seen the last video that I posted, yeah. Stefan built up a brand new bike at his job. Now, Stefan's only been running the premium frame for about like 6-7 months now.
Four.
I know a lot of people are going to be in the comments saying, oh, you didn't get him a whole brand new bike. Well, technically...
can't get that with $500.
Yeah, it's really not possible with $500. This is going to be the best bike that Rusty's ever had.
The last bike was all used that I gave him, and ever since he got that bike, he's been just crushing it. He always had no bearings. If it was no bearings, I remember this kid pushed around. He kicked around on a bike for maybe 5 years, and he never wanted to put on the chain because every time he did, he kept breaking them.
Now imagine riding a BMX bike with no headset. That has got to be miserable because you're constantly just rocking back and forth, hitting metal on metal contact, which is
terrible.
He was
hitting rails though.
It's crazy.
He was jumping on rails like that.
This dude f***ing kills it. He sends it. Even if he has a shitty bike, I mean, nothing has stopped him all this time. If anybody deserves it, it's him. The whole reason that this came up is because about 2 weeks ago we had a jam. Rusty came out and he tried hangering this rail and he literally tacoed his wheel. I've given him practically everything that I have. Today, we're gonna build him up a new bike. I know you guys have been waiting for this and I'm stoked. Rusty doesn't know that this is happening, but I'm gonna text him in about an hour saying, yo, you wanna meet up around like 3 o'clock and go cruise Far Rockaway Skate Park? Then me and Stefan will pull up to his house.
With a big ass bow.
With a big ass bow on top of the bike rack and just surprise him. For those of you guys that are wondering, is there any money left over? No, we spent all of the money. Just think, we have pretty much everything but a frame and a fork. If you do the math in your head, that's $1,100 right there. Today I went out of my way and I spent my own money to get him a bottom bracket, which is fine. If we did have money left over, you guys know that number one, we'd be icing him, or we'd be going to the mall, getting him a new belt and a new kit. But he's gonna have the nicest bike, and I'm so stoked for him because, like I said, if anybody deserves it, it's him. Let's build up this bike. This is what the frame looks like before we paint strip it. It's a black frame. You know, it comes with big hands,
big fingernails,
sausage links, dude. They don't want to go over this shit. Into the process of rawing this frame. The bottom tube and top tube almost completely rawed. It's about like 12:30 right now. The goal is to have the bike completely built by 3 o'clock. We gotta make moves. This is going very, very slow. I'm trying my hardest too. The best way to do it is to get your frame sandblasted. That's the quickest and most efficient way. Doing it with the paint stripper is very, very time consuming. At the part that I'm at right now in rawing the frame, my dude Chad Curley looks like he's been sitting in the sauna way too long. No offense to Chad, I love him. He's a great rider, he's a great person, but it's so funny looking at this sticker right now. His face is literally just melting.
Dad is definitely starting to feel some sort of way. He's looking like Freddy Krueger.
Freddy, you burnt face pussy! I'm
just gonna throw as much paint stripper on top of it as possible and just start gnawing at the thing. Rusty.
Burns, bro.
He definitely owes big time. We've been putting in hard blood, sweat, and tears into this pumpkin frame, down one battery, one can of paint stripper. Stefan just pulled out this from his kitchen, this little wire wool. It works so much better than this little inky dinky thing that I've been using this whole time. But Rusty, listen dude, you owe us big time. I want filet mignon, my guy.
We're getting places though. Look how many gloves I've gone through already.
I texted Rusty earlier and I wrote, you want to cruise Far Rock around 3 o'clock? He responds, yeah, I'm down. It's gonna be hilarious. He might cry. He might see Rusty cry.
Better cry.
He says you better cry.
I'm f***ing crying from all this goddamn paint stripper touching my, bro, my gloves.
Burning.
My hands are on fire right now. You better cry, bro.
This is what happens every time I put on a glove. The paint stripper literally just burns through it.
Quick little update, it's now 1:17 p.m. We've got about 2 hours.
Final update on the frame. Stefan's put in some last minute sanding. Frame is looking A1. Honestly, it makes me want to have a raw frame again.
Hopefully Rusty doesn't get it rusty. Jealous right now.
Time to draw Claire dicks on your bike. Alright, we're good.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo, I'm gonna be a little bit later. I'm gonna leave here at 3. I'm just finishing up mowing my lawn right now. So I'm gonna leave my house at 3 and then I'll get to your house at like 3:30. Alright, later. The planes never fly that low by my crib, bro. I hope he didn't. Hopefully he has no idea though. What are you thinking? Initial thoughts on the bike? Any words before I show the people?
It's heat.
It's honestly mind-blowing knowing that this bike is going to Rusty. This is Rusty's brand new 2018 Premium Colt Anthony Panza Stefan Funk sponsorship bike from GoFundMe from you guys. This is the grand finale right here. Shake your money maker like somebody about to pay ya. I see you on my radar, don't you act like you were afraid of shit. You know I got it, if you wanna come get it, stand next to this money like, hey. I think the bike came out unbelievable. It was a nightmare building it up, I'll tell you that. The silver and the chrome on the raw with all the black parts, it looks so clean. There's only one thing left to do. We gotta put FTL stickers on it, we gotta put premium stickers on it, and we have to put Colt stickers on it. Actually, there's a bunch of Colt stickers already on it. I was supposed to meet up with him at 3, like I mentioned earlier. It's now 4:30. Shout out to Billy for blessing it. It is so lit. It looks good. I like the blue. It pops. Yo. No. I'm right by your house. I just stopped to grab something to drink real quick. I'm fucking dying, bro. I'll be at your house in like 5-10 minutes. Alright, bye.
Psych. That Nunu.
It's a Nunu. Get him a little pink bow.
Dude, I was thinking like in my head we're gonna get him a bow that like you put on the front of a car when you get your girlfriend a new car for Christmas.
I was thinking, but like I don't
think. Damn.
Ready
to go.
Oh yeah. Yep.
Good?
Yep.
You wait for the call, alright? I'm gonna get him and he's gonna be putting his bike on the rack and I'm gonna call you up. I'm gonna be like to Rusty, like, yo, I wonder what Stefan's doing. I'm gonna call him. Call you up, be like, yo, I just got to Rusty's crib. Where you at? You just got out of work, right? He's like, all right, I'll come to your house right now. And right when I say come to your house right now, you just pull down the block. Let's get it. I'm sorry for the wait.
You know we got some problems, right?
What happened?
It's about to rain soon.
Is it? Dude, I got caught up in so much traffic.
Psych.
What up, though? How you feeling?
I'm good, bro.
Looking good, guys. Got the fresh beanie on today, bro.
Yeah.
Fresh kit. 45% chance of rain. 5 p.m. I'm about to call the phone right now.
Yo.
What's good? What are you doing?
I just got off of work.
Are you trying to ride, or what are you doing? You going home?
No, I'm with y'all. Let's ride. Where are you trying to ride at?
I mean, I just literally picked up Rusty. If you want, we'll pull through to your crib.
I could probably meet you at Rusty's house if you want to chill there.
All right, how long till you can get here?
Give me like 20 minutes.
All right, I'll see you in a little bit.
All right, cool. Okay.
Wait for this fool.
You know whip skis?
Huh?
I thought you said like 20 minutes he was gonna be.
Yo.
Hold up, ASAP.
Yo, look up top.
Wait, get the fuck out of here. Y'all
That's your brand new bike, bro.
Bike, bruh. Bike, guy.
Y'all niggas, bro, what? Bruh, I don't even know what the fuck to say right now. That Nunu.
That Nunu.
Like, I dead ass don't know what to say. I'm speechless.
Can you believe it?
Yeah, I can't. Like, literally, I can't.
That is a brand new bike.
It is.
You want to take it down?
We going to put it to the shreds. Let's get out of here, though.
Oh, you don't even want to ride it right now. You want to leave
you
it
You
got to
take it down, bro. You got to take it down.
I'm going to put it inside because, like I said, it's about to rain soon.
What?
We don't know if it's going to rain or not.
Put it inside.
You are not
putting
it inside.
Bro, I'm not putting it inside.
We just built that thing for hours.
Check the weather, though, bro. Like,
the weather. We just, you know, we've been up since what time? 9 o'clock building your shit.
I'm just saying, I want to keep it fresh, man. You know,
it's about to keep it fresh, man.
About to rain in a few.
What?
Bro, what? This should feel crazy. Hop whip first try.
Let's get a hop three before you do a hop whip.
You know who you gotta thank though, right?
Both of y'all.
No.
Colt, Premium, Harrow.
No.
FTL, what?
No.
Yo, start it over. You guys started it
no,
over.
No, it's fine. Gone. We'll cut it. Who do you have to thank?
You, clearly.
No.
Then who?
It's not me. I didn't.
Oh, yeah, the people from the GoFundMe. I just want to thank all of you guys for donating. First Person Anonymous, Todd Hill, Oliver, Christian, Jason, Jordan, Vino, Lyme, Anton, Christopher. I don't know who this person is. Remarter. Go down.
Reminart.
Mark Demetrius, Rod, Joe, another anonymous person donated. Zachary, Tyler. I just wanted to say thank you to all those people who donated because this would have never happened. I love all of you. I never had a fresh bike before. It's always been from person to person to person. And that would be considered my new bike. This means a lot, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna start busting out more bangers as the future holds. Thank you to everybody who's out there who donated.
If there's any of my friends that deserve it, it's you. 100%. 100%. You kill it, and it's just... No, but for real, you f***ing murder it. Your bike's a piece of shit. And today, we found out that you originally got your name Rusty because you used to ride bikes with no bearings.
That too.
And that's pretty crazy.
Can you tell us about that
story? I had money at the time. I was a young kid. I wasn't working, wasn't spoiled, didn't ask my parents or anything. I just did stuff by myself. So I put a bike together with no bearings. My name is also Steven, but I just go as Steph for short.
I got another thing for you that,
I swear to God. No, hold on. I swear to God, if he pulls out a Smirnoff Ice.
Open it up.
FTL gear. Another present. It's like my birthday today. I don't know why. Got the fresh FTL gear. You know.
You can thank Billy for all that. He hooked it up. He hooked it up heavily.
Billy, shouts out to you, bro. Because I didn't think I'll ever get any of this stuff, to be honest. But
the hoodie, those are track pants?
Bro, I don't know what it is, but as long as it's FTL gear, I don't care. I still don't know what the f- to say. Like, I'm just stoked right now. Like, stoked, surprised.
You fucking deserve it, dude. So what we gotta do right now is we gotta get a few pictures.
Also, you need to change your kit. And another thing, Rusty, I know you're not gonna be too stoked on this, but me and Stefan have came to the conclusion that it's very, very hard to find Rusty on Instagram. So we have created him a new Instagram, and it is at RustyBMX. He's at 2,000 followers on his main account right now. Let's get him past that. Go follow at RustyBMX. If it wasn't for you guys, this would not be happening. So thank you. Every one of you that donated, that watched the videos, to be able to give back to my friend like this, to be able to do this, to be able to have this audience, it means so much. It felt so good today building up that bike.
We were getting burnt by a paint stripper, like, it was painful. We probably went through maybe 20 gloves.
That should have hit me up. I know it's a surprise, but it's like, damn.
Go change your kit. We're gonna get a thumbnail real quick.
I am not used to bars being this wide.
See if I get the hot bar.
It's like so low,
crunch but it's so smooth. Whoop!
That's nice.
It feels solid. The grips, the handlebars. Stem's a little bit weird, but we got another one for him anyways. We had to put the stem on just for the aesthetic of it, to match the bike, to match the crank, so it looked brand new. So none of you guys are in the comments below, oh, is that a new bike? You know what? F*** off!
Hold it by the forks and the C2. Come on, bro, give me them f***ing teeth.
Ew.
Thank every one of you that donated. Even if you didn't donate, thank you guys for watching these videos. I know you guys love this man. I always see it in the comments down below. Please just go to at RustyBMX and give him a follow. Let's get this man over 2,000 followers. Get Stefan to 10K and get me to 100K.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone.
Thanks for everybody who donated, and if you didn't, still thank you, son, because this is dead ass a dream right here, and I'm still trying to wake up from it.
Hey, let's go! Snap your fingers, but do you still? You can do it all by yourself. Let me see you do it. Hey. Let me see you do it.
Walk up with my toolie, what they do? Meet me in that.